down.
Oh, I can't move. I don't know.
Turn down for what? Hashtag throwback.
Oh my god.
So I'm with her and she's amazing. I'm trying.
Vlogging?
Yes.
Fucking, oh my god.
But we're a big
okay, I got this.
She's my friend and I love her so much. And
I love you too. I'm like hyped up right now. I miss you too. And we're both cheerleaders. So
yep.
Our schedules are like.
It's so like, so it's been like a year. And yeah, we're, before you go to college, we're making a lot of plans.
And we have August 20th.
Yes.
In a white tee, 06 hanging out the window like ye. Might be all one, double thought I might be my tree. Spoken did your door, I see it back when Marty was recording at my mom's. Hey, yeah. And now I'm here, Trent. Hey, thank you, AwesomenessTV, for this amazing opportunity. That's all I got. Thank you.
VidCon 2K15,
6th annual, and so many of you guys went up to me like, aw, thanks, and I've just been going, seeing friends and stuff. It's really, for me, it's not like meeting like YouTubers, it's seeing my friends like collect, and like teens react, and like all these people, and I just,
oh my god, oh my god.
Thank you, I love you too. All right.
What's up guys, it's Brooklyn. I'm at VidCon right now and it's really great, and this year has just been so relaxed, unlike last year, and I just really like it. I get to see some of my friends like Colette, Kaylin, you'll see them all in the vlog, but I just want to, it's just really great to see you all. Don't be afraid if you ever see me just walking around the conventions that I go to, or any meet and greets or anything, to come up to me, because I really want to see you guys. And yeah, I just hope you like this vlog I came up with, and it just was a great experience, and I really enjoy coming to these kind of events. I'm coming back next year so I can see more friends, meet more people, and just become a better YouTuber. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Muting you. Mute 1 hour.